What's up, guys? ZackScott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. And last time you checked in, we showed off all the bling of the cactus, and now we got one more character to show off. This is going to be, all the bling of the All-Star. So let's check it out. Let's customize him and find out exactly what all he has to offer in terms of bling. Now, here we go. Silver cap, looking good. Looking good. He's like a football player wearing a baseball cap, whatever. Diamond zombie mascot. Love it. I love this one so much. Looks very cool in my opinion. We got the gold pig skin head. Golden pig skin right there. Looks like it melted on top of his head. We got the diamond number one, which is pretty cool. That one is very bling, and if you ask me, very big, very showy. The royal raccoon familiar. I love how they do the familiar eyes with the royal pieces here. The diamond soccer ball head, again, looks like it just melts over his head. The silver tire head, looks like he can float with that, but he'll probably sink. It's like if you're sinking in the ocean, someone throws you like a silver metal tube, you just sink. Silver safe bicycle helmet. This one's safe because it's made of silver. We got the diamond future brains ball helm. They had to shrink the font down big time for that one, but it looks pretty cool. Silver safe cage, again, very, very safe. The silver protects you from any stray balls. The royal purple Z, I love it. I love all this bejeweled stuff. Looks great. Gold rain boot. Ooh, looks like he has a Monopoly piece on top of his head. Silver mascot monster. Oh, that does look awesome. What was the other one? The other one was a silver, this one was a diamond zombie mascot. That looks cool. This one's the silver mascot monster. Look at him. That looks ferocious. Gold golf glove, another tongue twister right there. Gold clap hat. And we got the gold impressive golf hat. It's very impressive. Golfers can make a lot of money and purchase these amazing hats. This one looks like Leonardo so much. Anyway, let me take this hat off. Can I just do none really quick? Let's look at the accessories just to focus on the bling here. Let's just mostly focus on the bling. We got royal baseball glasses. He's got balls in his eyes. Diamond bowling patch, another huge ball, just boom right there. Bling and gold boxing goggles. That's funny. Silver poison cup, poison? Why is it poison cup, what? Diamond puck patch. Hockey players should really play with that, that'll be great. Gold jock patch. Gold pylon eyes. Wouldn't it be so bad if his eyeballs open? Silver fan art, that looks pretty cool. Silver ski goggles, partially reflective. We got diamond soccer ball goggles, nice. We got diamond pork patch, this is a diamond piece of pork. Royal cleat, again, I love the royal stuff. Royal cleat, sometimes hard to say. Silver swim meat goggles. Royal target, I like that's very showy, very flashy. Silver shades, pretty classy, pretty. Silver wiper shades, ooh, wiper shades. Let's take a look at his facial hair, see what kind of facial hair we can get with this. We're gonna have the diamond football, the diamond fork stash. I like the football one, that one looks pretty crazy. We got the royal fool, very cool. Royal tea stash, royal tea. Diamond lamb chops, those are pretty fantastic. Diamond stars, oh my god. That looks so cool. And of course nothing special for the weapon skin. Let's customize the baseball star, probably my favorite all-star. Let's customize him really quick and see what we can get from him. I am gonna go with first let me make sure we have the good abilities. Ultra tackle, dummy shield, long bomb, and then let's take a look at his abilities here. His appearance. His hat. We're gonna go with something big, something showy. The diamond number one, I think, is where it's gonna be at. And then as far as these goggles or whatever eyewear, we're probably gonna go, man, do I not have anything? What is the showiest? What's the flashiest? Is it gonna be the diamond pork patch? I mean, that's just like a huge slap of diamonds on my eyes. I think I like those better than those. It's hard to say. What about the diamond puck patch? Yeah, definitely have, and a bowling ball. Ooh, that one's actually probably my favorite now. That one's huge. Facial hair. I'm just going for like the craziest. There we go. Look at him. He's totally blinged out. And that's going to be better than this, I'm sure. Yeah. I mean, that's pretty cool, but This is even crazier. Look at that. I tend to go for the most diamonds. This looks like it has the most. And weapon skin. Let's just go for something. Gold. The cosmic's pretty cool. Let's go with gold so we know we be rich. And then there we go. I'm going to bring him into gardens and graveyards mode. Hopefully we can find a decent game. Let's do it. Okay, we are loading into Walnut Hills, Gardens and Graveyards, and I'm going to try to be on the zombie team as much as I can to try to show off this blinged out all-star. I'll make a point not to switch to scientist once we start approaching the end. Let's see, switch. Come on, no. No. I want to be zombies. There we go. All right, all-star. We already made one, the baseball star. Let's go. We're going to drop in here. No, we're not dropping, and this is one where we just go straight forward, don't we? Do I hear anyone? There we go. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, my God. I'm being shot at, but I'm also getting healed. Oh, man, this is tough. Oh crap! No! Oh, I got him, yes. That was luck. Oh, I hit him barely. Here we go. He's going for me. Whoa! There seemed to be some sort of a lag there. Holy moly, did we get him? Nice. Oh, God. Regular zombie at first. Crap. Crap. He's come up on me. He got me. I'm just trying to sneak in, but it's pointless when I'm so blinged out. Oh, nice. The scientist revived me. Thank you. Thank you, buddy. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Rock and roll. Oh, crap. Got him. Nice. Crap. I don't have anything. Oh, I couldn't do anything. He shot me. It's tough going up against that guy. That guy's strong. I'll see if anyone wants to revive me. If not, I'm going to try to attack him from the opposing angle. All the way over to the right, or wherever the teleporter is, actually. That's where I'm going to be now. That's where I be now. Just helping. I'm helping. There you go. Ha ha. That was great. Watch out for that. Ooh, captured, but I blew up by that one thing. Captured the treehouse. I think we can do this. I think we can pull through. Revive, thank you. Sorry, I was trying to. He's getting them up, I guess. Alrighty, that was great. Do we have the teleporter? Darn it, what the heck? Alright, that's fine, that's fine. 0-3 against that guy. That guy's too good for me. There's a huge pile of bodies here. There we go. Hog hunters, get me back up. There's a flower right there. Oh, my God. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? There we go. Finally got him. Saved an ally. Nice. Whatever. Oh, no. He's loppy. I couldn't do much. Oh, man. They're really bringing it to us here. we go. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Oh, man. This is tough. I want to make it in there, you know? Oh, my God. They have so many peas. I'm going to try to get this guy up. Darn it. The scientist beat me to it again. Crap. Come on, man. I can't see anything. Okay. He's getting out of there, isn't he? These guys are sure reviving me a lot. I'm giving them a lot of points for letting them revive me so many times. Let's start pulling out some of the big guns if we can. Oh, man. I need some health here. All right. We're doing okay. Oh, no. Son of a crap. No, don't. Why would I do that? Why would I go all the way to that direction? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Who's shooting me? Oh, no one. Come on. I made it there. Oh, God. Who is shooting me for real? This is mind-boggling. This is tough. How do we go about this? Crap. I don't have anything. I destroyed some spike weeds and some potato mines. That's it. Oh, man. This is getting tough. We got five guys in the middle suddenly. Darn. All right. I don't know if we're going to be able to pull through. I hope so. Looks like we're finally pushing forward. Captured, nice. Ah, dang, man. Crap, you gotta be joking, kidding me. God dang, man. Alrighty, yeah. You can come in the front if you want. There you go, get some of that delicious heal juice. Here we go. There we go. That's good stuff right there. I don't know. I feel like we should shoot this down. But, oh God, what's happening? He's on the roof! Good Lord, get out of my face! I killed him, nice, and Hog Hunter's getting me up, but oh no, this guy's moving in. Oh, man. They're really attacking us. We've already captured half of their stuff, though. I don't even know how I'm doing. I don't even know how we're doing this. I don't feel like I'm doing that well. But that's okay. I want to play as long as we can. I want to, like, break in through here somehow. Have an alternate path. Oh, man, don't follow me. Coming around the corner here. These are two close ones. You gotta be kidding me, man. All right, I think we might capture again soon. I hope so. Here we go. Oh, crap. Got him, finally. I think I was tough. Glad we were finally able to do something about it. There we go. We don't even have an engineer right now. What is wrong with us? Got him, nice. Oh crap, there's a bean bomb. What? Why did they come after me? We were capturing. We did it. Just go in. Dear. Darn it. Just trying to get that scientist linen reindeer. Reindeers. Oh, God. It's one of us. Oh my God! Oh, move! Holy crap. What the heck? What is shooting me? For as good as these guys are, they're not doing a good enough job at avoiding being captured. Shoot, come on, you can be joking. Move! There's a freaking pee there. There's a whatever there. God dang it, man. This is tough. Why are we going this way? I'm gonna respawn. Don't revive me. Okay, here we go. We got the engineer as a portal up, finally. That's good news, possibly. This guy's easy. He's an easy target. There we go. Nice. What the heck? Crap. Only got a potato mine destroyed. Respawn. We gotta get it back in there. What the heck? You guys are too good. From all angles. These guys are everywhere, like literally everywhere. I'm in second place though. It's gonna take me a long time to get up to where Dirty Sanchez is. But, okay. Holy crap, where is everyone? It's so impossible to tell where people are. Alright. Let's see what we got. Oh, come on. Get off of it. Jesus. You guys are good snipers. Everyone's a sniper in this freaking game now. Oh, shoot. Come on! God! There we go. Thank you. Come on now. Good job. Thank you. There we go. Thank you. When you get one, I get the other. Son of a crap. There we go. We're strong. Together we are strong. We're actually doing really well, given the... in the back of the head. See, they're too focused on us. Whereas, you know, we're capturing right now, and they're focused on the sidelines. Shoot. There we go. Gotcha, buddy. Crap. Wasn't able to do it, but we captured. You can stay focused on me all you want, but hey, when we're capturing... we're winning. So here we go. Is he dead? Who knows? God dang it, what the heck? Where is he? God dang it. Crap, son of a crap, why are they still here? This other guy isn't even looking. Is he up here? Where the heck are these guys? Jesus. Let's focus on coffins. Here we go, coffin time. There we go. Crap, crap. No one's at the base. Shoot, there's so many peas. I think maybe their team is a little unbalanced. They have way too many pea shooters, and they cause a definite annoyance. But when it comes down to, you know, win or lose, we're gonna be capturing their gardens all the time, I think. God dang it! God dang it! Get the fuck away from me! Let's see, where does he even land? Trying. Some of these guys are pretty good. we're here capturing now. We captured. See? Now, I'm going to try to not switch to scientist. I feel like we could definitely win if we switch to scientist, but I'm going to try to do this the right way, I guess. I don't know. I don't feel like there is a right or wrong way. I'm just saying. Crap. Get out of town. God. I'm gonna back this guy up and hopefully he'll get the teleporter. Oh, they already got the teleporter up and running. That's good. Oh, crap. They already got a beam there. Oh, crap. Here we go. We need these engineers here. Shoot. Try to revive him. I don't know if that's gonna hit anywhere. We gotta try to push forward though. Oh, move. Oh, nice. Got him, nice. No. No, the chopper got me. Son of a gun. Chopper got me big time. Guy finally got me. All right. Yeah, we got another one in. We got 2 minutes. Oh, man, we lost the teleporter. We got 2 minutes left here. All right, excuse me. Oh, God. He's setting up shop. He's going to shoot at us. Yeah, we got that again. Perfect. Oh my god. Crap. Crap. Well, how did that guy get in there? I don't know if we're gonna make it in. We got 1 minute left. I'm gonna try to make it in. I don't know, they're putting up a good fight. Come on, guys, we gotta do this. We gotta make it in. Crap. What the heck? How? 30 seconds to get back in there. There's no overtime, we gotta go. Oh, two in, oh, one more left. One more is all it takes. I don't know if I can do this. One more is literally all it takes. I have not even made it in myself. Oh, but we got a good shot at this, I think. Oh, we did it, we actually won. I feel like I could have made it in, probably not. Oh wow, so we did it, we won that one. Fantastic. Oh, that was good. I think I came in second or third place there. So I'm pretty happy. Oh man, that was a close one though. 15,000 is a great haul for that mode, I think. There we go, second place. Dirty Sanchez yet like most of the boast. So anyway, I will see you guys next time for some more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. Goodbye. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.